Blood and Dance is waiting for you inside, recruit.
If it looks dead, put one more in its head for good measure. Why take a chance?
You know those synths with the plastic faces? Ugh, they creep me the heck out.
Don't despair, sister. We're here to save the Commonwealth.
Cavalry's arrived. And it looks like they sent in the big guns.
Why did the Brotherhood send it here?
We call our ship, the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
I'm guessing that diplomacy isn't on Elder Maxon's mind.
What's the matter? Don't like kicking in the door? Don't worry. You'll fall in line with our tactics sooner or later. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Unless you like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away from ferals.
Hostile during the flight. I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals. The Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically your perception of the battlefield changes. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. Commonwealth's last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child below is in mortal danger. If we fail, it's a
permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission granted, and welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I've field promoted her to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor her entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxson's approved your request and placed the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridlin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victoriam, Captain.
Ad victoriam, Paladin.
Captain.
So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Then what's a soldier supposed to look like?
A soldier is supposed to be an efficient killing machine. Not a relic from the past playing catch-up with the rest of the world. If Dance hadn't stepped in and vouched for you, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. Accepting outsiders like yourself has proven disastrous in the past. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Yeah, where can I get power armor?
Only knights are allowed to wear Brotherhood power armor. And you're no knight. Not yet. Until Elder Maxson grants you that title, you'll have to make do with what you've got. Anything else?
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxson's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, initiate.